Good morning, mga kasaging. Alright, today we're gonna spray insecticide, karate. Okay, dali na kayo niya. 16 liters nga knapsack. Dua ka taklob ani. Okay. So, style ako, i-half lang na akong knapsack sa kong ani. Pwede kayo bugat. Balag si balik-balik. Alright. So, okay. Ani. Ang insecticide na common sa saging is ang humigas na apoy mga aphids, atay mga millibugs, o tanan lang magkamang-kamang. Muna gakos sa BT. So, the lesser nga mga insects, the lesser magkalat ang BT. So, muna itong button today. Mag-spray ta. Matting, i-discuss na ito niya. Okay. Alright, mag-spray na ta. Ang style sa spraying aning pesticide is kasagarang mga pest na ana diri tago. Ani mga crevices, mga dead, mga skin or mga branches na ana siya diri. So we usually spray, again this is karate we're applying. So sprayhan na to niya palibot sa mga sulod na. And then okay, ani siya sa body, and then magmatting ta. Matting is na palibot surrounding area. Okay, so this will kill any insects around. Okay, again, insects are bringing diseases from one plant, infected plant, to another, so that's what we're trying to prevent, right? So again, from top, bottom, down, matting. It's what you call matting. Alright guys, simple as that. Prevention will save your bananas from BT and other diseases. Okay, because once this gets bunchy top, there's no remedy for it. You have to cut it, remove it from your area to prevent further damage and infection to other bananas. Alright, when spraying insecticide, it's very strong, so make sure you wear protective gear like face mask and goggles and gloves as well. Alright, so again, we do this depending on the severity of bunchy top or any diseases from your plants. So if it is, you get bunchy top like one to two every week, then you spray once a month. If it's higher than that, you spray every 15 days. Then if it is 5 BT per week and above, then you spray every 7 days. That's their cycle. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead, spray one by one, and finish as many as I can. Alright, so hope you guys subscribe to our YouTube channel. This will help us create more videos in how to maintain and manage your lakatan bananas. Alright, this again guys, Rami from Sarenia Agricultural Farm. Be careful and happy farming always. Okay, so if you have any other questions, please feel free to comment and we'll respond as soon as we can. Alright, bye bye.